AR-15 is a pretty good gun if you sit and use it enough.
It's a pistol, though. Nice. There's my RPG kill.
It's not just any pistol. It's G8.
Nice. It doesn't show up on the mini map. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I took off third person view for when you're in a vehicle.
I like third person view.
Yeah.
I mainly drive third person, unless I'm like tanking.
Yeah,
I mean, I can. Oh man, that was great. I gotta save that.
That's when you wash your clothes together. Yeah. She gets in your socks.
Oh.
Right. Or it's like stuck in your fucking shirt. Just had like a fucking hair. Long ass hair.
It's funny if you don't wear a shirt for a while.
He goes up to the steps.
Yeah, this map's only locked from Shanghai.
You finally pull it out, she's like, whose hair is this? Like, it's yours.
He goes up to the steps and the gate's open. He's like, why is that?
He's got a lock.
Yes, he does. Alright.
Oh, he was trying to plan for us. Tanks are moving across the bridge. He sees me.
Got him. That's great.
Yeah, very nice.
Those are fun conversations.
Yeah. So how'd this happen? Charlie's getting pretty sporty. Payback.
We're Chinese. Yeah, we're Chinese.
Jesus, you guys. What the fuck is your price?
I'm a G.
Nice. Oh, I didn't take it down. Come on. Alright, these blueberries are kind of... These blueberries are kind of bugging me now.
Yeah.
Because you attacked that
chopper.
Whoa. Fuck. Did not see him coming.
Shitty pilot.
That's an awesome pilot. Yeah.
Elevator. All right. Hold up or down.
Nice shot.
I just saw a guy over there with a... I'll mute you if it's something crunchy, otherwise it's like soft. It doesn't really matter, I don't care.
Nice. Really? I got you.
You knocked me out of the fucking gunner seat with the RPG.
Yes, I did.
What the fuck?
Oh, that was...